Hello everyone. I would like to welcome you to the NANOSENSORS product screencast on our Platinum Silicide AFM probes. NANOSENSORS develops and manufactures tips for scanning probe microscopy. My name is Oliver Krause. I'm developing AFM probes for NANOSENSORS. Today, I would like to guide you through our Platinum Silicide AFM probes brochure. Until recently, scientists interested in conductive or electrostatic AFM applications, like scanning capacitance or tunneling microscopy, electrostatic force or Kelvin probe force microscopy, could choose between two types of AFM probes. On one hand side, metal-coated probes, mostly coated with an alloy of platinum and iridium, metal-coated probes do show a very good conductivity and a relative small tip radius. But the metal coating wears off pretty fast and the probe loses its conductivity. On the other hand, diamond-coated silicon probes. Diamond is the hardest material available. They are very stable over time, but the diamond could not be fabricated with a metal-like conductivity. Its conductivity is about 10 to 100 times lower compared to metal or silicide probes. Also, the diamond layer is relatively thick. As a result of that, the tip radius often exceeds 100 nanometers. NANOSENSORS Platinum Silicide probes are designed for almost the whole spectrum of conductive or electrostatic AFM imaging. They combine excellent conductivity, a high wear resistant, and a small tip radius in one probe. Of course, platinum silicide is not as hard as diamond, but it has a substantial increased hardness compared to platinum or other metal coatings. The conductivity of platinum silicide is close to the conductivity of platinum and about 10 to 100 times better than diamond. Let me highlight the features of NANOSENSORS platinum silicide probes. Platinum silicide probes have a solid silicide tip apex with a height of some 100 nanometers compared to only a few 10 nanometers of metal coating at the tip apex. They have a significant smaller tip radius compared to standard metal coated probes. In comparison to diamond coated probes, their radius is 5 to 6 times smaller. Platinum silicide tips do have almost metal-like conductivity. Their conductivity is more than 10 times better than diamond-coated tips. And finally, the wear rate of the silicide probes is dramatically reduced compared to silicon and metal-coated tips. This makes them useful as low-wear-out AFM tips too. Platinum silicide SPM probes are made by a metal deposition onto NANOSENSORS Point Probe Plus tips, followed by a heat process to transform silicon and metal into the silicide phase. The base material, NANOSENSORS Point Probe Plus probes, are monolithically made from single crystalline silicon. The silicide covers the whole tip, cantilever and support chip. On the tip side, the coating acts as the conductive path with almost metallic conductivity. On the back side, the silicide enhances laser reflectivity. Also, platinum silicide withstands almost all kind of chemicals. NANOSENSORS platinum silicide probes could be used for all kind of conductive AFM applications like conductive AFM, tunneling AFM, scanning capacitance microscopy, Kelvin probe force microscopy, and electrostatic force microscopy. Due to the high aspect ratio and the small tip radius, platinum silicide tips are not able to withstand the high forces which are required for scanning spreading resistance microscopy. NANOSENSORS platinum silicide probes are available on all standard cantilever types. The stiff tamping mode cantilever, the medium stiffness force modulation, and the soft contact mode cantilever. Thank you for your interest and your attention. You can download our platinum silicide brochure from nanosensors.com/platinum silicide PDF. If you have any questions, want to give feedback, or need more information, please get in touch and contact us at info@nanosensors.com.